Welcome to a 1 minute moment in Wotton.
How do I see the cross? Well, when I see the cross, I see a place of victory. I see a place where sin and death were defeated once and for all. A place where I became a beneficiary of that victory. The Bible describes Christians as being more than a conqueror. Well, what is a more than a conqueror? Let me tell you what it is. Imagine a boxer fighting the world champion, and in the first round, he knocks the champion out and is given the purse, the money for all that he's won in that fight. And he goes home, and as he goes home, his wife stands there and puts her hand out. And he gives her all the money. She is more than a conqueror. I didn't do anything. Jesus done it all at the cross. And he defeated death that I might have life. He defeated slavery to sin that I might have the freedom to live life. The truth is, he did it for you too. Will you accept Jesus as your Saviour and as your Lord? Today's the day. Come to the cross and receive Jesus Christ.